What? This is a mix between tennis, martial art, you know, when you're using this thing called the nunchaku, and table tennis, because there are some Chinese players that are holding the racket this way. The side spin is huge, and the opponent misses because his distance with the ball, that was initially good, ended up being much too close.